Live pictures, California's electors are voting right now. Let's listen in.
Secretary Lima, I will now announce the tally of the vote for the office of President of the United States. For Joseph R. Biden of Delaware, a Democrat, ayes 55, noes 0.
So there you have it, Congress, California Assemblywoman Shirley Weber making the announcement, the breaking news. California's electors have just confirmed their 55 votes for Joe Biden. And President-elect Biden has now received a majority of electoral votes needed to win the presidency, along with Vice President-elect Kamala Harris in her home state of California, pushing the Democrats well over the key 270-vote threshold. It's yet another major blow to President Trump's efforts to undermine the will of the American people. And now Congress will count the electoral votes and declare the results early next month. This is a historic moment that we have just seen. Biden will become the president of the United States, and Trump will become the former president of the United States 37 days from now on January 20th.